I'm coming to all of you with an incredible opportunity. McCann Erickson wants to buy a 51% stake in SC&P. We'll be independently operated, and all they ask are 5-year contracts from everyone.
Including Don?
Especially Don.
And you'll be our king.
Well, I did put it together. The details have to be worked out, but we'll keep our office, our name, and our clients.
Why would they do that?
Because we finally turned this place into a legitimate threat, and they'd like to neutralize it with cold, hard cash.
How much?
When did you do this?
Since you asked, I'll use you as an example. Let's say they value the agency at $65 million, and they buy 51% of it. That means your 5% share is worth a little over $1.5 million. 25% of that upon signing.
Oh, my goodness!
I've got 10%!
Keep counting those chickens. I hope you all realize this is a pathetic ploy and a delusion.
It is until everybody votes on it.
Sorry, just heard about the partners meeting.
Perfect timing.
He hasn't signed, he missed the boat.
What's going on?
None of your beeswax.
I'll take the deal.
Goodbye, Harry.
Don't worry about it. Well, I won't do it.
That's fine, because you're not of essence.
And you are?
Yes. All they care about is me, Don, and Ted.
Don, you're gonna sign a contract to work at McCann for 5 years.
Well, I've given this a lot of thought.
Sure you did.
And I agree with Roger that we should do everything we can to keep Jim from breaking up the agency.
You mean save your hide.
Look, I don't want to stand in the way of everyone making all this money, but I am done with advertising.
Your 20% share will be worth at least $6 million.
I'm going to have plenty of money from selling my partnership as it stands. Can't you do it without me?
You don't think I tried that?
If I sign a contract for 5 years, that'll be the rest of my life.
You've got to be kidding me.
You're not just pathetic, you're selfish.
Well, I'm sorry, Roger. You may have the votes, but you don't have a deal. Now, can we dispense with this nonsense? Go outside and say a fond farewell?
Ted. What if I told you you could just write copy and fight clients and not worry about partnership votes or stock prices? You could just go back to creative.
I have that right now, and I'm miserable.
No, you don't. I really lost this last year, and I realized I would do anything to get back in, and I did anything. I wrote tags. I wrote coupons. Things I haven't done since I first got my start. I know you. I know the man who I walked into Chevy with. You don't have to work for us, but you have to work. You don't want to see what happens when it's really gone.
You remember the last time he talked you into something?
I don't know. So I'd move back to the city?
Ted's in. Let's have a vote.
Hold on.
Let's have a vote. Everyone in favor. Really?
It's a lot of money.